there was a little girl in the second grade, and the teacher had all these kids in there, and this one little girl just never seemed to get with it. She just didn't participate much. She didn't seem too excited. The teacher just never could seem to connect with her. So one day she had all the kids, said, "I want you to get a piece of paper out and a pencil, and I want you just to draw me something, whatever you'd like to draw." And she noticed that little girl that didn't say much, boy, she was really excited about drawing that picture. She was leaned over her desk, and man, she was just drawing away. And so the teacher, she goes around the room and stops the desk, the little boy there drawing, and she says, what are you drawing? And he said, "Oh, I'm drawing a picture of a fire truck." He said, "I want to be a fireman when I grow up." And she said, "Well, that looks nice." And went on down a little further, and a little girl sitting there drawing a picture, and she says, "Honey, what are you drawing?" She says, "Oh, I'm drawing a picture of a nurse." She says, "I want to be a nurse when I grow up." And she says, "Well, I think that's good too." And so she walked over to where the little girl was that never was involved in things too much, and she was just drawing away. And the teacher looked down at her and says, "Well, honey," says, "what are you drawing?" And the little girl never looked up. She just said, "I'm drawing a picture of God." And the teacher kind of smiled, and she says, "Well, now, honey, you know, we don't know what God looks like." And the little girl looked up and said, "Well, you will when I get through with this picture."